Dear parents, wake the fuck up and do your fucking job. This CRT bullshit is twisting your kids. Grow some balls, grow a spine, and defend your children. So there's a video of a CRT teacher telling other teachers not to feel so bad for making white kids feel bad. What in the actual fuck? My friend Roy Yeshua brought up an excellent point, and if you don't follow him, you should. He brought up the point that we have no idea how these kids are being raised. We have no idea what type of homes they're going back to. We don't know if they're getting abused at home. We don't know what they're being told at home, if they're being neglected. We don't even begin to understand. And then they go to school and they're told that if they're white, they're horrible. And if they're black, they're useless. How is this? How? We teach children to be afraid of the police, that the police is bad. Yeah, well, what's going to happen the day that one of these children finds themselves in a very dangerous situation where they actually need to go to the police to get help? And they won't because they're too afraid to do that. What? I can't wrap my head around this bullshit. I can't. David Johnson, who works for Hasbro, has come forward as a whistleblower, and God bless this man. I don't know if he's a parent, but if you are, pay attention. He was mandated to attend a meeting that was going to talk about race and how Hasbro was going to address it. This meeting, the representative said that children as young as 3 to 6 months of age were showing racial discrimination. They were already showing a preference over one race over the other. No, they don't. No, they do not. Children that young can barely see. All they know is the faces of the adults around them and who are the people that take care of them. That's it. Stop with your racist bullshit. Just stop. The gaslighting, it's just stop. Children are not racist. But if Hasbro thinks so, and Hasbro is going to start mind-fucking that so that they become racist, and you're a parent and you're buying the toy, then it's your responsibility to make sure that you do the right thing and protect your kids. They can't do it for you. Nobody can do it for you because they're your kids. They're your responsibility. By protecting your children, you're protecting other children, and you're protecting the future of our nation. We have fought so hard and so long in this country against racism. So many people have died. Honor them. Do the right thing. Push back. No CRT.